It was the first song we ever sang together. She was 9 years old. Now she's 85.
Looking good.
She's looking great for 85.
Thank you. Yeah, Gary, didn't
want to. But I taught her this song, and we sang it at my brother and his wife's wedding, actually. It was 100 years ago, I think. Right? I'm sorry, Bill, you're younger than me. I shouldn't make fun of that.
Thanks a lot.
You're thanks for being on time. I appreciate it. It's a brother thing, you know. You brothers know. No, we sang this week. We learned a special for Bill and Linda's wedding. And it was the first song. She was 9 years old. The first song we ever sang together. And I hope we can remember it. We'll see you at the end of the tune.
I don't stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we drop into a quiet something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. And though it's just a line to you, for me it's true and never seems so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true. Something stupid like I love you. I